my beloved Passat. This was the 2-litre TDI. Had it remapped, done a little bit of work on it. Tidied the front end up, as you can see, debadged. Put some honeycomb filter over the headlights. Looked quite nice from the front. Was an eye turner. On the rear end, put a little spoiler on the boot. We had another little lip spoiler across the top of the window, the rear window. And as you can see, a completely different rear lighting setup, which looks like a skyline. So myself, Matt Jordan from JVS Auto Electrics, he done all the wiring, I done the modification, yeah, made it look really good. And then we went, took it down the strip.
Oh my God, my fucking car.
I love this country very much. And also, I listen to your radio show.
No, I do.
I listen to the radio show. It's excellent.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry, I can call in the radio show and we can have chit chat.
Give me the phone back. Give me the phone back.
But I...
Put up here. I'm getting out. I hate you, Dad.
I hate you.
I'm not going to take you next. Next. New message.
I wish to see Nigel.
For, hello again. This is Clement DuPont.
I wish to see Nigel.
Trump Plaza in Washington.
Hello.
I have just come over, please. Thank you. I have a lady here who claims that she is
personal friend and
that she
has
access to your room. However, I have explained to her that please. I've explained to her that this is not company policy. I
do you know who I am?
Where you claim to be? However, I
claim
to be.
Excuse me.
Because he has not checked in yet.
So,
anyway, hopefully you'll get through and I'll get to the bottom of what's going on.
Give me the key! Give me the key! Ow! Bad cat!
You have no more messages. Goodbye.
The Celebrity Voicemail Show was written, performed, and mixed by Kay Van Novak. It was produced by Matt Strong. And was a BBC Studios production. You can listen to Sadiq Khan's voicemail on the BBC Radio 4 website. And there's comedy tomorrow night at 11 o'clock when the star of the award-winning Mark Steele's In Town brings his new critically acclaimed stand-up show to Radio 4. Mark's always known that he's adopted. Who Do I Think I Am is a surprising, moving and funny story about what Mark discovered in a half-hearted attempt to navigate the red tape required to track down his birth mother. That's at 11 tomorrow night then. Well, now on BBC Radio 4, Reimagining the City. In the final programme of this series, the musician John Grant takes us to Reykjavik, the city he fell in love with whilst on tour. It's become a home for him, the first place he's been able to call home for a long, long time.
Reykjavik. Reimagining the city.
No one can change the world, but I could not even change my underwear.
This is John Grant on Radio 4, and you're joining us here on Ascension Day in Reykjavik. I just want to start off. I used to come here quite a bit when I first came here. It was October of 2011, I believe. I was asked to come play here, and of course I, you know, squealed with delight and jumped on the airplane. And then as soon as I got here, you know, it was all over. And then 3 months later, I was here. Yeah. This one really stuck and keeps sticking. But I have really special people here. They're rather unflappable. This is a classic Icelandic treat called the cleaner. I think it means something like tomorrow.
Moya Bowl. That's Moya Bowl. Middle ones. You've got to try middle ones.